on his snow boots because April 21st in Cincinnati it snowed, and the cat's freaking out about it because he doesn't know what to think, if this is a dangerous monster or if this is still my son. So he's got his ears flattened, he's got his back arched and hackles up, and his tail's all bushy, and every time Iregi moves, he freaks out. He doesn't know what to think. Sherlock, it's your brother. Sherlock, it's okay. It's okay. Give him some... Drummond, stop. Give him some love. So he can calm down. So he can calm down. Now he wants to play. Now he's forgetting that he's scared. Kind of forgetting, anyways. His tail's still a little bit bushy. And now his tail... his ears are going back again. Drummond, he's going to keep on being scared. As long as you keep on teasing him like that. Because he doesn't know what to think. Because he hasn't seen you dressed like that for a while. Which is funny if you think about it. But you said before you were carrying your snow pants. Mm-hmm. And he was freaking out about that.
Yeah.
I guess he's getting used to it now. Yep, he's okay. Sherlock's back to normal. That was funny though.
But he's still arching in.